If you grow a grain legume or a pasture legume, you'll be looking for nitrogen fixation by that legume. What we're encouraging growers to do is to go out and sample the roots of their legumes in late winter or early spring for the grain legume crops and have a look at how successful the nodulation has been. What we'd like you to do is to take three samples of about 10 plants each in three different spots in a paddock. We suggest 20 metres, then about 60, then about 100 metres in. What I like to do is start out at 100 metres and collect samples going back towards the edge. Now I've got three buckets here of samples that I've taken. In a moment I'll just show you how to carefully dig out a plant because we really want to capture the root system carefully. I'm starting about 7 to 10 centimetres from the base of the plant, digging down about 10 centimetres or more if I can manage it, then gently lifting up the plant and its root system, trying not to damage it, bring it up undisturbed. You can knock off a bit of the soil, but not too much. Sometimes you can see nodules even before you put it in the bucket. There's a few. Then just pop it into the sample bucket. What we need to do now is to wash out the root systems carefully and inspect them and determine whether the nodulation is adequate on each plant. We've got guidelines as to what is adequate nodulation for all the grain legumes and pastures. What we really want is for 70% of these plants to score adequate. If you're carrying water out into the paddock in a drum like this, you can do all this work out in the paddock. In this case, what we're going to do is carry everything back to the shed and do it there.